What's up, you motherfuckers? This is Jizzle J, about to show you a little gameplay on Royal Rash. I'm just waking up and shit, and this is actually my first video on this motherfucker, so if I do shit wrong, you know, just don't hesitate to tell me some shit. I got a little edgy shit going on right now, so right now, I feel kinda shitty. Like, word. And not the motherfucker off the bike is now, too. I just realized that shit. What the fuck did they come up with these names, though, anyway? You know, oh shit, Rude Boy. That motherfucker wants to have a club in it. Or some shit. Stop changing the fucking lid. Oh my god, stop changing the fucking names. Right, Rorash. I don't even know when the first time that I started playing this game. But I know the first time I played this game, I played this shit all night. Oh shit, god damn it. All night. I think I reached all the way up to level 5, but I couldn't finish it to save my life. Oh god damn, god damn, god damn. Oh man, I can't drive for shit. The only thing I like about this game is fucking everybody up. Like this motherfucker right here. Get the damn man. Fuck, I can't do shit right now. I feel shitty. Then I gotta, you know, hop off to work in like another half hour. I'm gonna take this motherfucker out right now. Bitch, I'm gonna get first place. Bitch, I'm gonna get first place, motherfucker. Anyway, know what I'm saying? This game is good as hell. 1, 2, and 3. But I think I like 3 better because of the music. When I play Road Rash, I tend to, you know, listen to some little, like, rap, driving music to get me in the mood. Man, I know I can take somebody fucking whipping. God damn, I still ain't hit nobody. Fuck. I like busting people ass in this game. That's the thing I like. Anytime, you know, I play a game, I bust ass. No shit, I bust ass. But right now, it's gonna get boring from this point, because you know I'm boring. I know you can get first place. And right now, we're on a 37 miles, so we got like 15, 16 more to go. My math can be off a little bit at times, but I'm supposed to be doing commentary, and I remember like the fucking mouth. There's really not much I can say right now, because you know, the first levels are easy. That ain't me easy as shit. If you can't stay on a road, or you tend to get knocked off by some fucking cow and shit. That's what I did last night when I'm testing this shit out. I got knocked off by a fucking cow. I'm a mad ass shit. I mean, I'm steaming. That shit wasn't even fucking funny, man. I wish I would just cut the fucking udders off that shit, you know what I'm saying? Put it on some fucking baby nipple or something like that. I don't know half of the shit I be saying sometimes, but you know, I'm trying to make this shit, you know, fun and funny, man. I'm a funny guy. I'm jokey ass shit. That's what y'all gotta realize. I'm jokey ass shit. You know what I'm saying? Oh man, this ain't a race right, y'all. Damn, I meant to run the fucking. I meant to knock the fucking dude with the damn chicken flag over, man. I told y'all I don't know half the shit I be saying sometimes, so. Let's move on to the next level right quick if we got time. That's next level, no, Pacific course. Alright, let's do this shit. O'Leary, now take it easy and don't let me catch you speeding, okay? Don't let me catch you, I'm gonna knock your ass off, that's all I'm gonna say. How about your ass? Get the fuck off! And now we have Pacific Coast, a little rocky type set. I ain't even from the Pacific Coast, I'm from the down south. Down dirty motherfucker. That's what I'm saying. What up, nigga? I mean, I'm gonna refuse using it. I'm gonna refrain myself from using the N-word. Cause you know, that shit ain't, you know, up the code. I mean, I'm black and I can use it, but it's not fair if other races can't use it, you know what I'm saying? White people, I don't care if you use the N-word. This shit don't mean derogatory, you know what I'm saying? You can say the GGA form, not the GER form, you know what I'm saying? Remember this shit from the Boondocks? That little white, that white teacher been going off the fucking mouth. You been saying that shit, man. Like, word. Oh man, the little random talking here. Coming to the 19th mile, and I have yet to steal a club from motherfucker. And I forgot who. Biff, I wanna knock his ass off. That motherfucker. You ain't no sportsman, motherfucker. You ain't no gentleman. God damn. Shit. they is not letting me do nothing right now, man. This ain't fucking groovy, know what I'm saying? This shit ain't fucking groovy. All these obstacles and shit. Slayer, you black motherfucker. Let me catch you my way again, dog. As you can see from this shit, if I haven't told you already, my name is Jizzle J the Amplifier. It's like a pen stage rap name for myself. Yes, I do rap, I do freestyles, and I do beats. I can do game remixes in a rap version if y'all interested in it. Let me know in the comment if y'all want to hear some, or let me put some on YouTube. But oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I'm going to do a whole lot of classic gameplay commentary. I want to do Black Ops commentary, but I have yet to get the, you know, the video card that I need to record it with, plus the PS in the store download. No, not necessarily, because I live in South Carolina, and from what I read in the blogs, it's still, I mean, it just now started working, but it takes a couple hours for it to, you know, actually get back up. So when it does come back up, I'll let y'all know in the next video or details and everything. But anyway, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do classic gameplay, and I'm gonna do Black Ops gameplay. I'm gonna call the series Busting Ass. When I do the Black Ops gameplay, what I'm gonna do is, a matter of fact, no, I'll spin that shit later on. Not the first piece, that shit, first piece, busting ass on him. That's why I call busting ass on him. I don't think we got enough time for another video, but when I get a chance, I'll get another video. I gotta get dressed, wash my ass first, get dressed, and go off to work. Gotta go to this grind now, I'm saying, get this money, cheddar. Fady is a motherfucker, that's right, I'm going to work, bitch. I'll check y'all later. Peace, motherfuckers. Jizzle out.